Dr. McCluskey, in response to questions about what would happen if we ran over the entire implant, yes, the outcome was different.